That's an
oak.
Jake.
What's your name?
Josh. It's Jake.
Yeah, you got
it. All right, cool. We're here at Alvin and Mackenzie at lunch. And I don't know when it was. Maybe what, it was like 5 days ago?
Yeah, about 5 days ago.
5 days ago or something. We prayed for this guy's ankle. What happened to your ankle?
Broken.
Did you have pain in your ankle? So what happened when we prayed for your ankle? Got better?
Like, I couldn't believe my eyes. Seriously.
What did you think of that?
I was killed, Jake.
What did you think of that when
it happened? No, I don't know, you know.
It happens.
You know?
So what, did you feel any sensation like go through your body or anything?
I got a head rush.
You got a head rush. What'd that feel like?
Were you smoking a cigarette?
You wanted to say that again?
I wanted to fall over.
Like you wanted to fall over. And then the pain in your ankle was gone?
Yep.
Hey, that's pretty sweet. So we prayed that you received Christ and stuff. You notice any difference in your life since then?
Fix that spoon!
Fix the spoon! Jesus,
your leg doesn't hurt anymore. Well, that was good enough for me. All right, cool. Thanks, Josh. Thanks, Jake.